This is a new strain of the flu virus, and because we haven't developed an immunity to it, it has more potential to cause us harm.
Now, let's be clear. This is not amnesty. This is not immunity.
But I'm wondering if you will be considering and working on behalf of an immunity agreement to preserve some U.S. forces in Afghanistan after the 2014 date, and how many U.S. troops you would accept after that time.
In any case, Iran gets to an immunity zone when they get through the enrichment process, in our view. And whatever time is left, there's not a lot of time.
Be like, yeah, it's a curative rather than a preventive.
Okay, so rather than the traditional, giving you a little bit of flu to
right.
boost your immunity to the flu.
This is actually a chemical cure.
Right.
And that's not just an economic program, it's also a health program, because if they've got more money and now they've got a roof over their heads and they can afford a mosquito net and they're eating better, so their body has a greater immunity to diseases, there's enormous improvement generally.